While we're on this sort of topic, I got a question for all the ladies in the house. Does size really matter?
Yeah!
Holy fuck, all the whores are over here. Nice. All the guys on stage, when I get to your size, I want you to put your arms straight up in the air. All the guys on stage, when I get to your size, I want you to put your arms straight up in the air. And the two ladies on stage, you got a husband or a boyfriend or a guy you just bang on a regular basis, when I get to their size, I want you to put your arms straight up in the air too. Here we go. 3 inches. Fuck off, you weren't thinking it too, right? Come on. 4 inches?
No. My husband.
They lie even in their sleep.
5 inches. Oh. 6 inches. 7 inches. He's banging her? Yeah. 8 inches. Right, that's 9 inches. He's growing. That's fucking big, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
No? Oh. 10 inches. Yeah. 11 inches? He didn't put his arm up yet, did he?
He just didn't put it down.
You know, I think we forgot a number. Let's try this. 2 inches? And everyone let the arms float back down into the lap. Let your arms float back down. Everyone take another big deep breath in. Hold it. Let it go. Is there any guys out in the audience celebrating a birthday or something special that's open-minded, yeah? Are you a cool dude or are you an asshole? Are you a cool guy, yeah? All right, come on up here. Leave your cell phone on the wall with your buddy. Folks, at this point, you do want to pull out your cell phones and your cameras and videotape this portion, trust me. Hey, what's your name, man? What's your name? Greg. Happy birthday, Greg. Thanks for joining us. Give it up for Greg celebrating his birthday. Greg, I need to let your arms float down by the side of your lap. Let's let them float down by the side of your lap. Don't move them. You're like a rag doll, all right? You can have some fun here. All the ladies on stage, at the count of three, when I wake you up, you're going to believe that you're strippers at the local strip club.
Oh.
On stage, we got our VIP customer here. He's celebrating his birthday. One by one, you're going to come up. You're going to tell me what your stripper name is, and you give this guy the best lap dance you've ever given in your whole entire life. Just like the boys, you can take off as much clothes as you want or as little as you want. The choice is always yours to decide. Only coming up on stage and giving them a lap dance when I ask you to. 1, 2, 3, wide awake. Ladies and gentlemen, the boys are sexy strippers. First, we got our first thing. Miss Cotton
someone who's alright without being told enough.
Sexy lady, if you have to back to her seat. Oh, we got a few more girls. Don't you worry. I'll bet you got our next dancer. Her name is... And her name is Janice. Show it up for Janice. Is it really your birthday today?
Yeah, it is.
Happy birthday, man. Get off for a birthday boy. Your shirt's right there. What's your name again, sorry? Craig, I got a real birthday present for you. Come up very shortly, don't you worry.
It's